How do you make money trading Bitcoin without actually trading Bitcoin? What's going on, guys? Johnny here with the Investing for Beginners community. And today we're going to talk about MARA, or ticker symbol MARA. Now, this is Marathon Digital Holdings Inc., and they're one of the largest Bitcoin holding companies in the world. Yes, that is correct, guys. They have so much Bitcoin mining, and potential to grow their Bitcoin mining potential even more. Okay, we're talking a leader in Bitcoin mining and Bitcoin allocation. Now, why is this important? Because, guys, not just long ago, okay, we're talking February, about a month ago, I was able to make over 40% profit on my Bitcoin investment without ever touching a Bitcoin, altcoin, or Ethereum. Now, why? Because of MARA. How? Because I identified a pattern that worked for me, and they are setting up to do the exact same thing where you can make over 100% profit on your investment. Now, guys, this was in 2 days. MARA went up 40% in 2 days, and ever since March, about March 1st, February 28th, it has been selling off. Now it's at a low. It sold off almost 60% of its evaluation. Now we're starting to show signs of clear confirmation in an upward direction. Now, if you guys have been watching my channel for any time at all, you would have already subscribed and smashed the like button. But you would also know that we don't trade companies that are going down in a rejection standing, right? It is getting rejected, so we are going to reject it like an evil stepchild. We are going to wait for consolidation, which it has shown over the last 2 or 3 days, and then we are going to wait for confirmation. Now, confirmation is in effect already. As you can see, they're already up 15%. And I tell you what, guys, that was the easiest $150 I've ever made on a $1,000 investment. We're talking in 1 day, overnight, it has gone up 15%. Now, that does not mean it's going to stop there, but also we're starting to see rejection at this resistance level of about 1650 and 1620. Now, if it does reject, that's okay. That just means we're going to have another opportunity to buy at a low to sell at a high. If it continues to go up, then if it hits this SMA line, that's a 26% potential profit on your investment if you got in today. Now, I've already locked in 15% of my own investment and am working toward getting even more than that on this 26% run. If it goes up even further to previous levels that it was in February, you will see that at $34 a share, you can make 100% profit on your investment. That is correct. 100%. That is doubling your money. Okay. If you guys are not familiar with that, if you put $1,000 in, you'll get $1,000 back. That's $2,000. If you put $10,000 in, you will make $10,000, and you will have now an account size of $20,000. So this is the time to get into companies with extreme potential. Now, there is a Bitcoin halving that will be occurring either today or tomorrow. At some point, it's going to be happening. People thought it was going to happen on Wednesday, on Thursday. We are now on Friday. Most of the world, a lot of the world is anticipating that this Bitcoin halving is going to occur, and it will occur. It's just when and what moment will it happen? Now, it is Friday, 3 o'clock almost, and with that said, we have a long weekend, guys, a very long weekend to go before we can trade this company again. My hope is that this doesn't skyrocket in the next 2 days to where on Monday it opens up and we lost 80%. Okay, there are areas, like I said, right here, 2 day period, it's gone up 40%. So in 2 days overnight, it can go up 40%. And if you don't have money held in this company, then you will miss out potentially on a huge opportunity. Just like you probably missed out on Bitcoin going from 10,000 to 20,000 to 30,000. Everyone's like, it'll never hit 50. It hit 50,000, and not only that, guys, it was topped out at 69,000. Might as well just call it $70,000 for Bitcoin. Now, it has came down to about 62,000. And you might be wondering, why not just invest in Bitcoin? Well, if you invest in Bitcoin and it goes up 5% on a $1,000 investment, you're only going to make 50 bucks. But if you invested $1,000 on this company, even going up this small 15%, that's $150. So you've actually tripled your money investing in a company that is already investing in Bitcoin for you. They're mining Bitcoin for you. They have all their computing systems and power and energy that they need to mine Bitcoin, hold it long term, and get as much of that allocation and Bitcoin in their company to grow even more in the future. Now, with all that said, you don't have to do any of it. You simply click a button and you can buy $16.50 worth per share of Bitcoin mining company, a holding company. And this is a true way that you can make some money without actually investing in Bitcoin or altcoins or any type of coin, period. Okay. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed this video because I just literally recorded it and there was no audio. That's my fault. I should have spent a little bit more time double checking everything before I started recording. But do me a favor, smash that subscribe button and the like button while you're down there to show your support and to show that this actually had value to you and your investment portfolio. We can talk all day, all night, but I know you have things to do as well as I, especially spending an extra 10 minutes recording a 6-minute video because there was no audio. You just see me doing this. Yes, yeah, that's exactly what I did for like 15 minutes, okay? So, yeah. Subscribe, watch some other videos. I have 500 videos, all educational and informational on how to make money, whether it's through long-term investing, dividend investing, monthly paying income. I also day trade live for you guys to watch when I go in and out of positions, your thoughts or my thoughts, and I answer your questions. And a ton of other videos that are extremely useful if you are wanting to learn how to invest. Thanks for watching, guys, and we will see you in the next video.